Let's look at our next set of chords. They are D, G, A7, D. B minor is the minor relative to the key of D. Let's look at our first chord here. First chord is D. What we want to do is place your first finger on G behind the second fret. G is the third open note from the bottom. And then we want to place our second finger on E behind the second fret. Again, E is our first string, our first open note. And then our third finger is on B behind the third fret, when we're, which is our second string. So what we want to do is strum from D down, which is the fourth string from the bottom, and that is your chord D. To change to your chord G, you place your third finger down, bring your third finger down one string to E behind the third fret. Move your first finger to A behind the second fret. A is the fifth string from the bottom. And then place your third finger on E, the sixth string from the bottom, behind the third fret. That is our chord G, okay? Then we want to play our A7. I play A7 with my first, second, and third finger. So we're going to move our first finger down to D, and then our second finger to B behind the second fret, and then our third finger is on E behind the third fret, and that is our chord A7. And then to go back to our chord D, we want to move our first and second finger down one string, move your third up one, then you have your chord D. To play our chord B minor, we want to place our first finger on E behind the second fret, our second finger on B behind the third fret, our third finger on D behind the fourth fret, and then our pinky on G underneath it behind the fourth fret. Again, play from D down, and that is your chord B minor. Some of you cannot reach that chord. You can use just your first three fingers and play from G down, okay? So you can place your first finger on E, B, G, second, third, and fourth fret, and just play it down like so, from G down. Now, to place all our chords together, we want to play the sequence D, 2, 3, 4, E, B minor, 2, 3, 4 to G, 2, 3, 4, A, 7, 2, 3, 4, and back to D, 2, 3, 4. Do you want to play along with me? Okay, after 4, together, a down, up strum, all in the wrist movement. So 1, 2, 3, 4, D, 2, 3, 4 to B minor, 2, 3, 4 to G, 2, 3, 4, A, 7, 2, 3, 4, and back to D, 2, 3, 4. Now you try it on your own, and if you want to continue with me, just rewind it back. The chord windows will be shown after this chord sequence. Thank you. Now give it a go. Count yourself in after 4.